OK, we are here with Philip Okorach after the Kenya Cup final. How was the game for you?
The game was OK, yeah. But unfortunately, it didn't go our way.
Yeah. And considering you're part of the mini, an integral part of the team, what do you think you guys need to do next time so that you might come out on top as winners?
I wouldn't say we didn't play well. Yeah. We played so well, but unfortunately, yeah, it didn't go our way. Yeah. And I think that was God's will.
And considering you're an integral part of the team, what has it taken for you to perform consistently as a player at that high level?
First and foremost, I would love to thank the management. Uh-huh. They've done their part, and the players have really showed commitment, which has really worked for us, and that has pushed us till the finals. Thank you.
And there are many guys who also look up to you, let's say, in Kenya and in Uganda as a player. Maybe to the young guys and also the guys who look up to you, maybe you can just advise them what does it take or what should they do so that they can perform or just play as you?
One is discipline and hard work, then they'll make it.
Hard work.
Yes.
Okay. And many guys might not know your journey, so maybe you can just tell us a brief history about how you started playing rugby to now being in Kabras.
I started playing rugby when I was 13, and I didn't look back. I pushed from then and up to now. I'm here playing for Kabras, which is really great, and I'm looking forward to playing more.
And also going into the Commonwealth Games, I believe your team is in Zambia for the Zimbabwe for the Victoria Falls Sevens. I believe you might also join them for the Commonwealth Games. What are the boxes that you guys want to tick as a team?
I'm going to join them. I'm going back home.
Yeah.
And I think I'll have to work hard to earn the position. There is a lot of competition, but it's all about hard work.
It's all about hard work.
Yeah. And for guys who might want to reach you on social media, what are your handles?
Philip Okorach on Facebook, Philip Okorach on Instagram, Philip Okorach on Twitter, Philip Okorach on Messenger.
Yeah.
Cheers and thanks for talking with us.
Thank you.